Most of you have very little idea about what you're in for. You've been told you'll be eating a meal in the dark, but you haven't been told what or why. The aims of this evening's event are twofold. Firstly, to have fun, but mainly to raise awareness of just how much we depend on power, and what better way than through eating. The purpose of our project is an exercise in behaviour change. So while you're sitting here eating your meal tonight, I want you to think about one thing. I want you to think about how you view energy. Is it something you take for granted? How would you manage on half the amount, or without it altogether?
Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion and to the lover's place. I was stuck in the puddle full of tears and I'm white. Stuck to wings now, know that we fade unlike. And you know, hey, when we walked out alone, I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know, too, it's been the hardest days for you. Let's throw them out the window, that's what those lovers do.
Here with us this evening, we've got undergrads and postgrads, staff, locals, press, and three representatives from Npower who've travelled furthest to join us this evening.
Definitely, I certainly would. I thought, I felt like everyone had such a lovely time. It could also be brought into about like maybe trying to do it once a week or something.
Stuck in the puddle full of tears and I'm white. Stuck doing snow and oh, that we've fed.
Would you consider doing this kind of event again?
Of course, yeah. It's been very interesting on our side as well as your side, I'm sure. I really like the idea of Down in the Dark, to be quite honest.
Let's throw them out the window, that's what those lovers do.